SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn on JavaScript on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. JavaScript is a programming language that's used by many of the websites that you visit on a regular basis. So if you're finding that some of your web pages aren't displaying properly, and you've previously been troubleshooting in Safari, then it's possible that JavaScript is turned off. You can turn JavaScript back on by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Safari option from this menu. And then you can scroll all the way to the bottom of this screen and choose Advanced from the bottom of the menu. Now you just need to find the JavaScript section or JavaScript button here and then tap the button to the right of it to turn it on. Now JavaScript is going to be enabled for Safari. So when you visit web pages that use JavaScript, then that's going to load and likely display the web page properly.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.